For setting up Cauvery Water Management Board, you have demanded time and again to set up Cauvery Water Management Board. Have you tried to address the issue with the Chief Minister on the same, Mr. Kamalhaasan?
Yes, it has been set up. We will like it to be expedited. And then this attitude is what we are looking forward to. We are brethren and we are sharing the water. There are no two ways about it. And I'm very happy that here is a Chief Minister who's looking at it in the same manner. And that's the way it should go. Cauvery was there when we were not there. It'll be there and it should be there. That is our request.
So what was the response from the Chief Minister, sir?
It was very heartening, whatever he said. And I would rather let him say that rather than...
Chief Minister, time and again, the people here in Karnataka have opposed the setting of water management board, but it was vice versa. In Tamil Nadu, they are demanded for setting up. What was your response, sir?
Regarding water management board, what Kamalhaasan ji discussed with me, we both the state, we have maintained our cordial relationship as brothers and sisters. Whatever problem is there, we have to equally share it. Karnataka farmers also important, Tamil Nadu farmers also important. For that, actually, with cordial relationship, without giving any scope for any differences, we have to sort it out.
Sir, as far as Cauvery issue is concerned, whenever this issue rises, both the states, there are some protests by the
nowadays, people also fed up, farmers also. Because this issue is not yesterday or day before yesterday's issue. This issue is actually from last 100 years, it's going on between both the states. At least we have to sort it out, but with mutual understanding. For that, I will work it out. We will work it out.
Sir, Kannada organizations clearly say this Kala and Kamalhaasan, particularly Rajini.
No, that is different issue.
Sir,
not necessary.
That is not at all necessary. And this discussion is not about that. Not a word was spoken about that. There is a chamber. There's a business community who will take care of it, and we will see that good mutual good relationship exists between both the states. So this is more important than movies, if you ask me. This is more important.
Then Tamil Nadu Sarkar Dauru Matnata Kantadike Siddhu Vidre, our Jutanu Churcha Mati, Karnataka either Rakshana Studio, Yellow Rakshana or Madabakagi there. You are to Karnataka the Alvar Samasigalini there. Yella Churcha Madi, Paraspora, on the Sovarditu and Taritinali. Now Hope Kantu, Yerodi, on the Bartha, Samidana, the Vavastanali. Put on a Melda job there, the Wakuta the Vavastan.
Sir, Kamalhaasan, Mr. Kamalhaasan, in past, any government which has come to power in Tamil Nadu had tried to approach to legal route, though the court had advised to try to solve this problem outside the court. Do you believe in the legal route or outside
legal
court?
Do
you, don't you think that your initiative should have taken by the Tamil Nadu government to approach the
Sir, I'm a son of a lawyer, and I have a lot of lawyers in my family. Their advice is settle it between people. Go to the court should be the last resort.
Yes,
and we have already gone to the court, but more important is that people of Karnataka, people of Tamil Nadu come together, and I see hope in the conversation I've had with them, and that's more important. The way forward will be found by people with a mindset to go forward.
Sir, do you think that the Tamil Nadu government should have taken the same initiative of yours?
Doesn't matter. I come on behalf of the people. And he also is talking on behalf of the people. He is not talking as an individual. I can be anything, sir. I can be the squirrel. I can be the bridge. You want me to be the slipper that the people walk on? I'm ready to be that because I'm a new party. I'm a child. I'm willing to. I have no luggage. I have no egos. I've come here just to ask, and because the Kuruvai crops are coming up, and fortunately after his swearing in, the catchment has seen some rain. So you can afford to be kind.
Kumaraswamy is basically, SDK sir, is a producer. So do you have any plans to do any movies?
No, sir, once again, we are not here to talk about movies. I'm trying to leave it behind.
No, if it is necessary politically, we can start a new chapter.
முக்கிய நிகழ்வுகளை அறிந்து கொள்ள காவிரி நியூஸ் யூடியூப் சேனலை சப்ஸ்கிரைப் செய்யுங்கள். உடனுக்குடன் செய்திகளை தெரிந்து கொள்ள காவிரி நியூஸ் சமூக வலைதளங்களோடு எப்போதும் இணைந்திருங்கள்.